Just a minute. Let me see the hands of those who are here and you are not safe. Let me see your hand. Run, come to this altar. I didn't say walk. Run, come to this altar. No. You're not a Christian. Run. Glory to God. Run. Just get up from where you are and just run. Run to this altar. Something is happening right at this altar. Give them a chance. Run. Just run. Just run. Some people are walking when you should be running. Jesus is here. Here to meet your need and to set the captives free. Run, run, run. Are all these the persons who are here that are not safe? Even if you're not sure that you're safe, come. Let me see the hands of those of you today as you stand at this altar and as the Spirit of God is moving in this place and in your life, you decide you're going to walk with Him as from today. Raise up your hand and make no bones about it. Raise it up, let everybody see. Let everybody see. And some of you are here who are, hello, very undecisive. You want to serve God, but there's no but. It's either you're standing with Jesus or you're standing with the devil. Moses asked the question, who is on the Lord's side? Be separated. Come over here. Take yourself away from the crowd and get over here. You want to be on the Lord's side? 2016, 2016, or M60, oh Lord, M16, you're going to fire some